sure there's going to be at least one thing that you love and one that you really don't, then a lot in between. But it's a huge variety of music, and we're happy to have you here. We're going to keep the talking to a minimum and the music to the maximum. So we're going to continue on with morning prayer.
Thank you.
next piece we're going to do is one of the older pieces in the percussion ensemble repertoire, 1941. And it's an interesting piece in the fact that it was co-written by two different composers. They agreed on the length of the piece, the number of measures in 4/4 time, and John Cage composed parts 1 and 3, and Lou Harrison composed parts 2 and 4. And they composed the piece for a lot of unique objects, which we call instruments, but a lot of people would just call junk. We're going to do a real quick demo for you to just show you what some of these things are, and hopefully that'll make a little more sense of the piece. This cool looking thing here is a giant piece of metal, which is known as a thunder sheet, for obvious reasons. We've got some graduated prayer bowls, sometimes called Japanese rin, sometimes called temple bowls, sometimes called singing bowls. These are actually activated by friction, as you'll see. Other interesting things, we've got 10, 12, we've got 12 brake drums from 1930s, 1940s vintage cars. Ian, would you hold one up? So these are the kind of brake drums you'd find like on a Model T or a Model A. And would you go ahead and just like play up the scale on those? Pretty amazing. Okay, let's do the sleigh bells. So these are the things that we put on horses around Christmas time. But if you pick them out individually and you get different sizes, you get this. Cool. Okay, last thing, we've got some pipes that are muted. Lewis, go ahead and play those pipes. They're all graduated in length for different pitches. Yeah, great. Oh, the water gun. We got a demo of the water gun. Maybe the coolest part. We play a gong, technically a tam-tam, but we can call it a gong, and we dip it into and out of water while it's played. Of course, that bends the pitch of the gong. And there's some other things, but you'll hear them as we go. This is Double Music by John Cage and Lou Harrison. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
difficult piece on the concert, I think. We've put in a lot of time on it. This is the kind of piece that percussionists love. We call this like our drum piece. You can play lots of drums loudly. And in Polynesian culture, there's a god of war called Kuka Ilomoku. And this piece is inspired by that thought. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
left for you. It's really cool. I like it. Might be my favorite piece on the concert. Thanks again for coming out and supporting what we do here at Casper College and supporting all the work that our students do. We've got tons and tons of concerts throughout the year right here in this room. Check us out online. Find us on Facebook at our Department of Music site. You can find us on the Casper College site on the calendar of events. Come see us again. We'd love to see you. As I always say, if you saw something you liked tonight, tell a friend, bring it with you next time. And if you saw something you really didn't like tonight, tell a friend, bring it with you next time. Thanks again. This is Three Strange Angels.